bring right view, release the suffering, and in a very concrete way. And that is why we need to sit down like this and find ways, very concrete, to help. And there are plenty of us who are activists, who are eager to do something. And we should go this way. We should begin with ourselves. We should begin with removing our wrong views so that we can suffer less. And when we suffer less, we can be more helpful. We can help people to change.